If he's not smothering me, he's keeping me up all night writing with that giant plume of his.
Dearest Augustine, I do hope this latest damp has not aggravated your gray lung. Dip, 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 dip. Matters stateside have taken a tragic turn as this year's gourd crop has fallen prey to a rather unexpected infestation of salt marsh cutworms. Dip, 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 dip.
Peter, it's 4 in the morning. Come to bed.
Marital concerns continue to bedevil me.